What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the problem when the Roblox application is not launching properly on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The Roblox not launching problem can be caused by different issues, such as corrupted Roblox files, an outdated graphics driver, or temporary issues with the Roblox servers. First, we will make sure that your Roblox files are complete and up to date. Open your Windows settings. In the App section, select Installed Apps and look up Roblox. From here, click on the burger menu icon for the Roblox application and select Advanced Options. Scroll down and click on Repair, which will make sure that the Roblox files are all intact, and then click on Reset. This will reinstate the application as if it was reinstalled through the Microsoft Store. Before trying to launch the Roblox app again, it's suggested to run the Windows Store Troubleshooter to fix other potential issues with Windows apps on your PC. In your System Settings, navigate to Troubleshoot, Other Troubleshooters. From here, scroll down and run the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. It will take a couple of seconds to detect and fix issues with Windows Store apps on your PC. The last step in your Windows settings is to make sure that your Windows version is up to date. Navigate to the Windows Update section and click on Check for Updates. Download the latest update and then you can close your Windows settings. Roblox and other games will encounter issues to run properly if your graphics card driver is outdated. If you're using an NVIDIA GPU, then I suggest using the GeForce Experience application. AMD users can make use of the AMD Radeon software, and you can update your integrated graphics using your Windows Device Manager. In the Drivers section of your graphics card application, proceed to download the latest graphics card driver. This process can take a couple of minutes, and it will be installed automatically. Sometimes, Roblox will experience server issues, preventing you from logging in or starting the Roblox application. Open up your browser and navigate to status.roblox.com. On this page, make sure that the servers are operational for the user and player. Below, you can preview current and past server incidents. If there are any current server-related issues with Roblox, then you will have to wait a moment before joining an experience. If the servers are all operational, then the problem might be related to your Roblox compatibility settings. Search for Roblox in your Start menu search and select Open File Location for the Roblox Player app. Your File Explorer will open up. Right-click the Roblox application and select Properties. In the Compatibility section of your Roblox Player properties, check the Disable Full Screen Optimizations option. Under Compatibility Mode, enable the Run this program in Compatibility Mode option and set this option to Windows 7. Don't forget to apply your changes, and then you can launch Roblox on your Windows PC. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.